Hello from Chris Auchinvole back in Wellington, albeit briefly, and looking forward to going down to the West Coast and Tasman yet again. I am passionate about that electorate, and it's really great to be back in every opportunity. Wasn't the World Cup a grand opening? Something that we could be very, very proud of, something we could be very passionate about. I've been watching the games on television. We don't have any games playing in the West Coast. There are some playing up in Nelson. I hope to get to one real game at least. And really looking forward to it. There are other things which excite a bit of passion, and that's new opportunities for young people, because young people's opportunities affect grandparents, parents, and the young people themselves. We've had some good announcements lately of new trade academies starting. In 2010, we said we'd have a trade academy on the West Coast, and now this year, just recently, we've announced a new trade academy starting in Tasman, Nelson. Both the Coast one and the Nelson one will be operational in 2012. The way trade academies work is a partnership between the schools, employers, tertiary education, and industry training organisations. Basically, it goes back to what I used to teach in practical agriculture up at Northland College in Kaikohe, where we had a farm. We used to take the kids on the farm, give them practical, work-ready, employment-ready experience. And this will be the same, but rather swept up. They'll be able to do qualifications in the subjects of their choice. The sorts of opportunities that exist, when you think of it, in, say, the Tasman end, you've got a centre of excellence in horticultural production, in timber production, and combining with Nelson, you've got grapes as well. Down on the West Coast, limitless opportunities in tourism, outdoor recreation, and minerals industry. But basically what it does, it provides the kids with the skills they need to attract employment, and it provides employers with a skilled workforce that they can readily employ and continue the training of. It really is great, and I'm deeply, deeply grateful to the National Government's Education Minister for giving us such a generous helping in West Coast Tasman. Think it through though, we've just seen Bathurst Mines get a permit for a mine which is going to last 30 years, 460 new jobs, good paid jobs. I think there is an opportunity to re-establish the School of Mines on the West Coast using Taupatini Polytech as a centre of excellence for that. Towards that, we had a visit last week from Hekia Parata, the Minister, Associate Minister of Minerals and Natural Resources. She's working in conjunction with the Honourable Stephen Joyce, Minister of Tertiary Education. Let's see what comes of that, but watch this space. It's going to be an exciting development for the West Coast. Pike River is continuing on through phase two of the Royal Commission. It's a long journey for the families. They are poignant affairs, these hearings. I attend as I can, whenever I can, and I'm walking with the families every step of the way, and it's going to be a long, difficult journey for them. But spring is here. Spring's here, and that means a lot of work for the farming community, horticultural community. I've done my share of that earlier in life. I know how hard you guys are working, and we all get the benefits from it. At the same time, tourism is picking up as well. And I don't know if you've noticed it yourselves, but just going back from Canterbury to the coast the other day, there was more French and Afrikaans being spoken in cafeterias than English in some cases. May I ask that we all take the opportunity, go up to these tourists and say, "G'day, where are you from?" Boy oh boy, it switches them on, you've got a whole conversation, you make real new friends, and you make them feel wanted. So we have a very, very good record in Tasman, the lifestyle community, and in the West Coast for being good hosts to visitors. And I'm sure people who visit will do them proud, and I'm sure they'll have happy memories. Thanks a lot. See you next time.